Joe Mayer, Joe Miller, Joe Chandler.
Nice.
Thank you.
go Knights!
Legit.
Go Knights.
Audrey.
Oh, really?
What is it, lighting?
But it's like they have to wait 15 minutes. You just have to stop. I thought the thing would tell them when it was okay, like if you give you the all clear.
I think they, it probably does, they have to come in for a yeah, there's a system off to this.
Go Knights!
Go Miller, go Miller!
Stanford, UC Davis. So she's
on ESPN. It's going to be on ESPN?
ESPN. And anyway, so she's having the, you know, it took her the first few days. She was juicing. And then it kind of, she was like, this isn't a club. And she had worked out like in the summer. And she settled in and great for recruits and loves the team. They've met both the girls and boys soccer team with the volleyball girls, and they all have a big recruit team. So,
because they didn't start school.
No. Yeah, they started September 13th.
So it's ideal for them. They're just up there for it.
Yeah. They redid their locker room this summer, and so it's really something else. And so they got all their swag.
So Christmas and
August. Exactly. You know. So I'm like, okay, just know classes are going to start at some point. You got to work it. So. She's a good skier. The thing is, if Mark's going to let them ski, I don't know if Mark's But she has a delay. Yeah, it did. It was a bruise. We got that like 2 days.
But it, when that gig ends in October, she's
for a weekend,
yeah. Playing like two or three games. But instead of everybody like flying all over the place, they all come together.
That's what they said, it was like a $3. Like, have you actually been playing? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's what's cool.
I've gone to like it. I used to not. It's just hard to pitch.
the team's like designers, they hate it.
I can see that being a problem, actually.
This is it. The third.
It's actually the second quarter. They should be quite happy.
But if that way, it's a thing. Like, it's hard to compete. It's got to be
weather thing. Was Jason out? It's called Pizza on Saturday. Because it was the same Chinese restaurant before, and they were saying, like, he's kind of a head. Oh, no, man. If you want to do that instead of, what you said, Wednesday?
Wednesday.
Tomorrow night.
Oh, you want to do that?
Yeah.
What did you want to do, Mike?
I do. I will get
you
there
while
we're doing
this tomorrow night.
Well, no, because you guys are making cooking. But Tina wouldn't even be cooking. Yeah, but I thought that.
Exactly right. I think so. Sure.
she was cool. She scratched on the scratch pad downstairs and she jumped off it and then started scratching the couch or the carpet. And I was like, no, I like it. I like to get off of it. I know, I yelled at her and then she
I wonder, like, what is she?